last, I would just like to say good luck in this new chapter of our lives. Excuse the cliche, but they say that time flies when you're having fun. And I don't know about you guys, but I have had the best time of my life here at Madison College. Now, point me to the keg.
Yeah! What a douche.
Bring it in here, girls.
Why don't I get the feeling we'll be calling Bob Senator one day? In 20 years, that guy's gonna be the president.
Everybody's having a good time. I'm already having a good time.
Dude.
Hey, don't start with me.
Look, first semester, she was totally single, and you were actually the first person to meet her.
Yeah, I know, I blew it, okay? I mean, usually I got pretty good game, but, you know, I get around Elizabeth and I get all loopy.
Yeah, well, speaking of game, how'd the breakup go with Rosie?
What do you mean, how'd it go? She kicked me in the nuts.
Ooh. Were you wearing?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, you had to know that was coming.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
here you go.
Hi, guys.
Hey.
Oh, hi.
Hey.
What are you guys talking about?
Baseball and cups
oh,
and stuff.
Guy stuff?
Yeah.
So macho.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me get him. Who wants a beer?
I'll
beer?
Take one. Sure.
Beer, three beers?
I'm okay.
Yeah,
okay. Thank you. So, tomorrow's graduation. It's crazy, right?
I know, right? It's like 4 years went by like that.
Yeah. You should fly to visit me in San Diego.
Yeah, I don't know.
You don't know if you want to come see me?
No, it's not what you think. It's, you know, what I told you.
Oh, the claustrophobia stuff.
Yes, it's...
I kind of thought you were kidding about that.
No, I don't kid about that.
I thought it was just elevators and things like that.
Yeah, it is, but then it kicks in pretty good about 35,000 feet. The whole fear of plunging to a fiery, screaming death tends to amplify it a bit.
Right.
We could talk about something else.
Sure, but I do want you to come visit me.
Lizzie,
hold on 1 second. I guess maybe one regret that I have is that, you know, with all the stupid boyfriends and girlfriends that we both had, that you and I never gave it a shot. Let's make a deal, Mitch. In 10 years, if we haven't married other people, we marry each other. What do you say?
Lizzie, we're gonna leave without you.
Okay, hold on. What do you say?
Sure.
I love you so much, Mitch.
I love you too.
Okay. I'll see you soon.
Okay.
Bye.
Bye.
Huh? So, how'd it go?
To be honest, I think I just got engaged. Now listen, I know what you're all thinking. Yeah, right, he's gonna wait 10 years to marry her. I will admit, I did think about it. For about a month. Now, as you can see, when I go on a first date, I got it down pretty good. I mean, look at the way they laugh at my jokes. You can't fake that. Although with women, you never really can tell. But first date, I'm king. When we get a little deeper into the relationship,
Mitch, this is the best birthday dinner ever. You better be careful, mister. I might just use the L word tonight.
That's when things go kablooey.
It's your birthday?
Don't ever call me again. For the last time, my name is Eleanor, not Elizabeth, jerk.
Well, 10 years later, I'm still single. And I heard that Elizabeth already got married, so I guess it's just not meant to be.
Okay. This is for me.
Thank you, Karen.
Happy birthday, Mitch.
Thank you. Oh, my gosh. Oh, come on. Look at that.
Nice watch. What'd that run you?
Easy. Thank you, Karen.
You're welcome.
Seriously, I feel truly blessed to have friends like you, and these wonderful gifts are just too much, so...
You're welcome.
Thank you, most of you.
Uh-oh. Is this a party or what?
Look at you, you made it.
Hey, dude, I took the last ferry from Montauk, got here in no time.
And yet you never visit.
Nice hat.
Thank you very much. This is my good friend Dave Bream from college, everybody.
Hey, Dave.
Hey, Dave.
It's a birthday party or a funeral. Come on, let's get
funeral. Hey, easy. Now, who scored this month's bonus and is picking up tonight's check, huh?
To Mitch.
To Mitch.
Thank you very much. Waitress, another round? Cheap stuff?
Good night, ladies.
Hey, guys. It's last call. Would you like anything else before I close out your tab?
No, I think just the check. Thanks.
I would like to buy me and my buddy 2 shots of whiskey. Why don't you keep the change? Huh?
You always know the right thing to do, man.
That is because I am the yin to your yang. Oh.
What? Oh, my dude.
Happy birthday.
Come on.
Mm-hmm.
You kept this.
10 years, man. How you holding up?
Yeah. Man, if she only waited, we would have been great together.
Yeah, I know.
Eh. Stupid to think a girl like her can go 10 years and not find somebody. I mean, it's not like I didn't try. I mean, I scoured the internet, you know? Facebook, Twitter, nothing. This woman's off the grid. Thank you.
Well, what if I told you?
Oh my God, who ordered the Cabo? Seriously, I said bottom shelf, guys. You know what? I bet she was damn Carl.
Dude, would you stop, all right? In 2 seconds, you're not even gonna care about
that. Yeah, that I'd like.
Then this you'll love. You sitting down?
Yeah, Dave, I'm sitting down.
Okay, yeah, okay. She never got married.
No way.
Dude, yes way.
No, because I read in the alumni magazine. Are you messing with me?
I am not messing with you.
Don't mess with
me. I'm not messing with you. In fact, I'm trying to help you. I read the same thing too, but I called the alumni office. She never got married. This is her last known address in San Diego.
San Diego.
Happy birthday.
It's meant to be,
this
man.
This might be meant to be.
This is really meant to be.
This might be meant to be.
I'll drink to that. Oh, my God.
Give me my change.
Dude, there's such better Mexican in this town. Why do you keep going to this dump?
Because it's fiesta hour. We got, you know, free drinks.
So what are you gonna do?
Be honest? Probably the same thing I've always done. Nothing.
Can I be honest? That's stupid, man. Come on, go after the girl.
She lives a long way away, and I am terrified of flying.
Then drive.
What about my job?
You hate your job.
What about my fish?
I'll feed your fish.
What about my plants?
I'll water them.
What if she doesn't love me back?
Well, what if she doesn't love me back?
All right.
Come on, man, what if she does? You'll never know unless you get in this car and go find out.
Yo! Thanks to the cocktails.
Carl?
Yeah.
Douche.
We're heading to Val's. You and your buddy want to come?
Yeah, Mitch, come on. Come for a nightcap.
Yeah, Mitch, come.
I'm gonna have to pass.
What, do you got something better to do?
Yes, I do. I'm going to San Diego.
Yeah, all right. I'll come.
Riding a narrow road on the sky so blue.
Okay, so driving across country and just showing up at her place with no warning? Some people might think it's crazy or creepy, but I think it's romantic.
To an and fro, gotta get them down, gotta get you go, gotta figure out what the hell you know on your own time. Touch the envelope, running out of rope, slipping down the slope, looking for answers I can't seem to find.
It's a moral story. Here's to the grind.
Wow, you're a long way from home. Hey there.
Hi.
Where are you headed?
San Diego.
You look exhausted. How long you been driving?
She's about 11 hours.
What's your name, Patriot?
Mitch.
Hey, Mitch. Nice to meet you. I'm Laura.
Hi.
No, I run a bed and breakfast just up the road.
That's okay.
Come on, I didn't mean to startle you. But you just look too cute not to meet. I got a nice bed and a hot shower. I was even gonna cook. You like spicy?
Yeah, I don't know.
Oh my gosh. That was fantastic. Thank you.
That's sweet. There's more if you like.
After 11 hours of driving and 3 glasses of wine and a meal like that, just point me to bed. I am done.
Bed? That sounds real nice.
You really are cute.
Don't move.
Hello? Oh, hey, Rudy.
It's my brother. I'll just be a sec.
Okay.
Really? That's kind of last minute. But I have a guest here. All right, I'll see you in a bit. My brother and his friends get together once a week, and they lost their usual place. So he asked if he could come here, but I said he had to be real quiet.
Laura, I'll just probably.
Okay. Who is she and what's her name?
What do you mean? Elizabeth. I haven't seen her since college, and we made this pact back then that if we weren't married in 10 years, we were gonna marry each other. So here it is 10 years later, and I'm gonna track her down.
You made the old friend, college, 10-year pact?
Sounds kind of dumb when you say it like that.
No, it is kind of dumb.
Or maybe, but I have to try.
Are you sure?
If I had a nickel for every time a beautiful woman like yourself tried to take me to bed, including right now...
You'd have a nickel?
Maybe a dime.
Well, she's lucky to have you, even if she doesn't know it.
Thank you.
I would love to find some guy to take me away from this life.
You? I'm sure you have plenty of offers.
I seem to be attracted to losers.
Wait a minute.
Did she just call me a loser? I haven't felt that awkward since my first day of college.
There we go. Look.
Yeah.
College! All right. Got in.
Mitch.
I'm Dave.
Hey.
Cool. Okay. All right. This'll work. Now that that's settled, I'm gonna go take a whiz. College!
Mitch, are you all right?
I'm fine. Thank you.
I thought I heard a crash in there.
I just dropped some change on the table. I'm good.
Honey, can you open the door, please?
Oh. Coming! Oh. See?
All good.
Actually, I'm glad you're awake.
Oh, really?
My brother and his friends are outside, and he'd like to meet you.
Your brother what?
He'd like to meet you.
Do you think that's a good idea? I mean, he seems pretty busy with the boys and all.
Laura, get your sorry butt out here with your friend now!
Rudy, don't push me! Mitch is getting dressed, and we'll be out in a minute!
Sorry.
That's okay.
But if you could, just get dressed and come out with me, that'd be really great.
I'll be out in a sec.
Okay. I'm dead.
I knew about you as soon as I met you.
As did I you, sir.
Sir.
Sir? Well, look out, everybody. Here comes Sir Rudy. Well, I gotta get going. Got a long drive ahead of me.
Hey, listen, we are gonna be out in Zuma in the next couple weeks. If you need any help, you call. Deal?
Deal.
Ah!
And thanks for that All-American burger.
You're welcome.
I know he can be an obnoxious jerk, but he's my brother.
It's family. Hey, Laura. Thank you for everything. And take care of yourself.
You too, darling. Now go find Elizabeth. Mm. Have your friend call me.
Will do.
Ooh, it's a hot look at that body. Girl, I'm gonna do something naughty. Strawberries and cream, if you know just what. What's up, baby? Wake up. Hello?
Hey, man.
Oh, hey, man. Where are you?
Texas.
Texas? Only two things in Texas. Yeah, and you're not a steer.
How's it going? You got a number for me?
Sorry, but you really? You're not gonna like this.
Oh, dude, after the night I had, it's not even gonna matter. Just shoot.
Yeah, she doesn't live in San Diego. She lives in Hawaii.
Hawaii?
Yeah, dude, look, Hawaii. But look, you can do this.
How am I gonna get to Hawaii? Is there a boat?
No, dude. Not unless you want to spend $5,000, but you can just take a flight. What the? I'll tell you what, I will book you. Come here. I'll book you a ticket. What's that? Right there. Perfect, baby. Just.
All right, look.
Book it, and I got the number of a smoking hot woman I'll give you, okay?
Oh, really? One sec. How hot?
Just book the ticket.
All right, okay. Guess what? All right, one second. Ooh, pow. All right. Mm-hmm. Yeah. You owe me $600.
Fine.
Call you back. I'm in the middle of something. Safe flight. Ooh, hit me one time.
We've got you in 21B. It's a middle seat. I apologize, it's all we have. Have a good flight. Mahalo.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Please make sure you are with your bags at all times. Do not leave bags unattended.
You okay? Because you don't look well.
I don't like flying.
Oh, God, me neither. It's just gross. Hey, look, I was gonna pound half of this before the flight. I hate to waste it. You wanna share?
How'd you get that past security?
I lifted it off of duty free.
Welcome to the Amarillo International Airport. For your safety, please obey the following airport guidelines when going through security.
Drink the
from luggage and place them separately.
Oh my goodness. Come here, Daddy. Mm-hmm. And place them in a bin. Any liquid for 3 ounces. Oh, yeah, baby. Thank you. Oh, welcome.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. We are now boarding Aloha Flight 3345 to Honolulu.
Man, that's me. Is that you?
Oh, that's me.
Yeah, that's us. That's good. That's us. All right. I'll see you on the plane.
4. Only those passengers with a 4 on their boarding pass should come to the gate.
Getting up here for free?
Okay. You're going down! I'm so sorry. It's my phone. I'm sorry. It's Dave. Hello?
Dude, oh, good, I got you. Where are you?
I'm boarding right now.
No, get off. I was wrong. Elizabeth is not in Hawaii.
She's
Yeah.
Here, the pilot's drunk.
Don't get on the plane.
Where am I going?
She's in Pasadena.
Pasadena?
You're welcome.
Morning.
Morning, honey.
Anything in there that I need to know?
Once again, not unless you like politics.
My favorite. I don't know how you read that day after day. Doesn't it drive you nuts?
If you don't read about what's going on in this country, Elizabeth, how can you expect to be an educated voter?
Vote? What's that? Mom, I'm kidding.
I was thinking of going over and taking in a movie today. Care to join me?
I would love to, but I have an appointment with Mrs. Stanton and her kids.
The family you sponsor?
Yeah, they're part of my training. 3 weeks and then I'm a full-time social worker and I have to go get ready for work. What time did they say Buddy was gonna be ready?
5.
Thank you.
Turn on Rush in the car.
It must be unlisted, because I got nothing.
No, I know. I tried everybody. What would you do? Did you try Becky? Maybe you should give her a call.
Becky? That chick scares me.
Try Becky and then get back to me, all right?
I'll text her.
Okay. Take care, buddy.
Peace!
God!
Don't freak out. Just kiss me.
No, but whoa.
What the hell are you doing with my girl?
I wasn't doing anything!
Shut up!
Just don't cut me!
I said shut up!
Damn it, Eddie, just leave me alone!
So, how long this been going on?
There's nothing going on!
He gives me everything you don't.
What?
You just don't love me!
So I don't love you, huh? Then what's this, then?
What the hell am I supposed to do with that?
Fine. Joke on it.
Hey, is that how you want her to remember the big question? Jeez, listen, do you know how long some people wait their whole lives to be with the one person they love? And you two morons have found each other and you're wasting precious time acting like children. Now, she obviously loves you if she's jumping in the car with a complete stranger, right?
Right.
Looking to get your attention. Now, he obviously loves you if he's willing to go to prison for life over you.
Well, it'll probably be 10 to 12 for good behavior.
The point is, two of you are right here, right now, and you know what you want.
I'm so sorry, baby. I just get worried. You're gonna leave me.
I love you so much, and I want you to be my one and only.
Oh, Eddie, I just want you so bad right now.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Drop back here and give me some of that sweet smelling sugar.
I'm gonna step out.
Yeah. Daddy's waiting for you, baby.
Yeah.
I wouldn't know, but I imagine the sex right after a marriage proposal is pretty good. I just hope it's quick, too. And not messy.
Four-letter word for a female ending in U-N-T. Huh. Aunt. A-U-N-T. Carter residence.
Mrs. Carter.
Yes?
Hello? Hello? Damn it.
Yes?
Mrs. Carter.
Whatever you're selling, I'm not buying. But thank you for trying.
You on the cell phone! Pull over now!
Welcome to California!
Hello?
Yeah, hi, Miss Carter. No, please don't hang up.
Who is this? Is this Acorn?
No.
My name's Mitch Becker. I'm an old college friend of Elizabeth's. I was
trying to get in touch with her.
Uh-huh. Pecker?
No, Becker with a B.
Oh, Mitch! Mitch! Oh, I'm so sorry.
I was trying to get in touch with Elizabeth. I'm in town. I'd like to see her.
Oh, she'll be so excited to hear from you. Oh, my goodness. Listen, do you have one of those GSP thingies in your car? If you do, you could meet her at the dog groomer. She's picking up her dog at 5 o'clock.
That would be great.
Well, let me get you the address then. Oh, she'll be so surprised to see you. Hey, Sally's buddy ready?
You betcha. I'll go get her.
Thanks.
Knock it off! Shut up! Hey, I said quiet!
Susie, mommy, oh, there she is.
Buddy. How are you? How'd you do, boy?
You did great as always.
Oh, thanks. You want to go on a run later? Oh, okay.
How's the training going?
Good. I'm almost done. It sounds crazy back there. How are you?
Honestly, I'm thinking cats.
Buddy, no!
Oh, God!
Oh, my gosh. Buddy, stay. Bad dog. Sir, are you okay? Oh, my God. I'm so sorry.
Oh,
are you all right?
Okay.
Oh, my God. I feel so bad.
Elizabeth.
Mitch?
Back soon, Mom.
Welcome home, buddy.
Pink toenail polish.
You had beaten up.
No. I'm speechless. It's really you.
It's really me.
You look great.
I was just about to say the same thing about you.
So what are you doing here? You look like you need to tell me something.
Are you sick? You're not sick, are you?
No. What about you? Last I heard, you were married.
No, not yet. I was going to, and that didn't happen. It wasn't really my choice. What about you?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
Married.
Well, I would have thought you'd be married by now.
Funny you should say that.
Why?
It's funny because I have to go to the bathroom, and I will be right back.
Okay.
Excuse me. Come on, Mitch, get it together, man. You've been waiting on this. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be good. You got this. You got this. Really, because now you're talking to your penis. That's fantastic. Great. Elizabeth, we made a promise to each other 10 years ago. I'm here to honor that promise. I'm here to say to you, will you marry me? I'm sorry.
Good luck, bro.
Jake, remember how I told you about my college best friend who was a guy, and you said that it was, like, impossible for guys and girls to be friends because the guy always wants to get in the girl's pants?
Well, no, babe, what I actually said was that only guys who are friends with attractive women can't be.
Jake Jones, meet my college best friend, Mitch Becker.
Hey, how you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Oh, wait a minute, I do remember. Yeah, from some of the college photos that you showed me.
Yes.
I didn't recognize you without that perm.
Knock it off.
I'm just messing around. Friend?
Friends.
Good, that's better, because I could not have you come to my wedding hating my fiancé.
Huh?
Jake and I are getting married.
Really? Congratulations. When?
10 days.
That's fantastic.
You should stay for the wedding. Would you?
Well, while he contemplates that, I'll go ahead and pay the check.
Okay.
I'll get it.
Okay. Just tell him I'll be there in a sec. I'm on my way, okay? God. Oh, wait a minute. I have something for you.
You do?
Yeah. Here you go.
No! Babe, it's beautiful. Thank you.
Wait a minute. I just gave you a wedding ring. I need a little something extra than that.
Thank you.
She didn't think I could get the ring resized in time for the wedding.
I didn't say that.
But I did, and she was wrong. Like she always is.
Okay, don't listen to him. I am not always wrong.
Oh, really? What about the Christmas party last year, remember?
You're gonna bring up the Christmas party?
Yeah, I'm gonna bring up the... You gotta hear this, Rich. This is hysterical.
Mitch.
We had this lame Christmas party last year, something for her mom's whatever.
Nice.
They finally break out this karaoke machine. So I start doing a couple LL Cool J songs. It was hilarious, seriously.
Honestly, it was awful.
It was awesome. Are you kidding? The early stuff, not the later crap. Anyway, so we get ready to leave at the end of the night, and then Elizabeth here starts dousing her Debbie Downer spray all over the place, getting on my case about drinking too much, having too much fun, we gotta call a cab.
So did you?
No, I didn't call a cab. She called a cab, but I was fine to drive.
No, you weren't. That's why I called the cab.
Point is that she was wrong. She was wrong about that. She's wrong about this thing. She's wrong a lot of the time.
I think we get it, okay?
I think it's cute, though.
Hey, okay. How about where I could get a hotel around here?
No, you're gonna stay with me and my mom.
Whoa. We got a big week ahead of us. We got the wedding. We got the race.
What race?
Jake and I have been training for this couples marathon for like 6 months.
Couples marathon?
Yeah, it's a pretty big deal. They only let like 12 couples even do it.
You should come with us tomorrow.
Wait, you want to go to the race too? Yeah, fine. Why don't you come to the bridal shower while you're at it?
Well, I don't want to impose.
You're not imposing, and I'm not going to take no for an answer. We have the perfect guest room.
Okay.
And you'll stay for the wedding?
Sure.
It's going to be just like old times.
Just like old times.
Sweetheart, we really got to get going.
I have to go see Jake's dad for a couple things for the wedding, but I'll see you at the house. Do you remember how to get there?
Yeah, it's in the GPS.
Okay, see ya.
Later, Rich.
It's Mitch.
Turn left. In 1 mile, turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Yellow.
Yeah, hey, it's me.
Oh, hey!
Yeah, good job, Nostradamus. She's getting married.
In 10 days.
All right, that's great!
No, not to me.
Oh. I did not predict that.
Yeah, I got a prediction. When I get home, I'm gonna...
Hi.
Hi, Joyce. How
good
are
to
you?
See you?
You too.
Could you please tell my father I'm here to see him?
Sure.
Thanks.
Sir, your son is here. No, he's with Elizabeth. Oh, okay. You can go in.
Thanks.
Oh, I'm sorry. He just said Jake, Elizabeth.
It's okay. Just go.
Damn it.
Didn't I tell you to come alone?
She was with me. What could I do?
You drop her off at home on the way. Have a seat.
What do you want, Dad?
Big Chinese exporter is thinking about hiring this firm.
That's great, but what does that have to do with me?
It always has something to do with you. Don't you want to run this firm one day?
Are you thinking about letting me handle the account?
No. What do you think, I'm crazy?
And why am I here, Dad?
You and her doing okay? I mean, the wedding's still on?
Well, if by her you mean Elizabeth, then the answer's yes. The wedding's still on.
She signed the prenup.
So that's it? Good old Dad looking out for the family interest? And forget about love, but let's just make sure the money's safe, right?
Did she sign the prenup?
Yeah. Yeah, she signed it. 2 days ago.
Well, that's good, son. It's good. We can't afford any problems, any surprises. Chinese believe that a good home life is essential to a good work life, and their vetting process is extremely thorough. Any shenanigans could blow this whole deal, and we're talking big dollars. I would appreciate it if you didn't embarrass your family or this firm.
Not to worry, Dad. I'll do my best not to embarrass you.
Good. Now that we're on the same page, you can go.
Is this it right here?
Yeah, this is it. Aw, oh, buddy, get down.
That's okay, Mrs. Carter. I'm a dog person.
Good news for you, buddy. Look, I call you Mitch. Why don't you just call me Donna?
Okay, thank you, Donna.
You're welcome. You're welcome. If you need anything, ask Buddy.
Okay.
Right? Mm-hmm. I'll be right downstairs.
Thank you. Hi. Now what, huh?
You're not gonna say anything about what just happened in there?
You know, I think it's really ridiculous that you got this guy staying in your place.
Mitch? What's wrong with Mitch?
Elizabeth, it's 10 days before our wedding. And now all of a sudden you have some ex-boyfriend?
He's not my ex-boyfriend.
Oh, that's right, he's your best friend. And 10 days before our wedding, he decides to shack up with you in your place?
Oh, come on.
Actually, it's not even your place, though, is it? It's my place.
I can't believe you would throw that in my face.
You knew my mom and I's situation. You're the one that came up with the idea for us to live there.
I don't know what your dad said to you up there, but please stop taking it out on me, okay?
Are you gonna sign the prenup?
What?
Are you gonna sign the prenup?
Jake, I haven't even really had a chance to read the
Elizabeth, thing. I really need you to sign that.
Well, I've had a lot on my mind with the race and the wedding. I'm working.
Really? You've had a lot on your mind? I've had a lot on my mind, too. I've had the race on my mind. I've had the wedding on my mind. I've had this prenup on my mind that you seem to never want to talk about. And now, guess what? Now I have Mitch on my mind. Thanks for that. Some dweeb I don't even know who's staying with my soon-to-be wife in the house that I paid for.
I really don't want to talk to you about this right now, okay? Can you please just take me home?
Fine. I'm sorry. I love you.
Love you too.
Okay, now there has been a lot of talk about voter fraud, and we are here to discuss.
Hey, Donna?
Now, my next guest says.
Hey!
Yeah, I was gonna go grab a beer. Is there any place close by?
Oh, up the street there's Lucky's.
Perfect. Can you tell Elizabeth where I am?
Of course. I think Buddy and I can handle that. Right, Buddy? Have fun.
Thank you.
Oh! Hiya! Heading glowing shots are off limits. Everything else is fair game.
Hi.
Hi. What can I get you?
I'll just have a beer, please.
Sure. Here you go.
Thank you.
Would you like to start a tab?
Sure. What is that?
It's called the whipping post. Then I'll have a beer, too. Put on this guy's tab.
Where's Elizabeth?
I dropped her home.
What are you doing here? Don't you have a big race tomorrow?
I'll buy you a beer. Let's go.
What are you doing here?
I'm just having a beer.
No. What are you doing here?
Why would anybody do that to themselves?
I knew you were a wussy from the moment I met you.
I'm not a wussy, I'm just not stupid.
Oh yeah? Prove it.
No.
See, you wussy.
You actually challenging me to a rat tail competition?
Tell you what, you got 1,000 to your 100, you tap out first.
Hey everybody, Jake just bet $1,000 to, I'm sorry, what's your name?
Bitch.
Mitch.
To Mitch, that he could take him in the whipping post. Whipping post! Whipping post! Whipping post! Whipping post! Whipping post! Whipping post! Whipping post!
Let's do this.
Whipping post! Whipping post!
Let's do it. Okay, Mitch, here are the rules. Trade off whips with your towels until someone taps out. You tap out, you lose. No head or groin shots. Everything else is fair game. If after 5 whips there's still no winner, we dunk those towels in ice water, boys. Understand?
Yeah, I understand.
Okay, let's whip it out, boys.
So, you know, how's this get going here?
Are these regulation towels? Yes.
Kick his ass, Jake.
What you got? Oh,
yeah.
Seems kind of dumb.
Yeah. Oh,
I'm good. Okay. Okay.
Sure you want to do this, college friend? Ow! God!
Right in the nipple.
That's a good shot. Right.
We have a break in this or what?
No, we keep going. Trick pal! That was right there. That was like.
I'm sorry. I don't know. I've never done it before.
Keep your whips up.
All right, come keep it up.
Get this guy?
Are we keeping score or?
That was a little high. No, I know.
Let's keep it down.
You want out? You good?
No, I'm good.
Ow! Stop it! One trick pony? Told me, what were the rules again?
Actually made it to the wet whip. Oh, yeah. It is now time for these two fools to whip each other at the same time.
Hey!
Spell out, man.
That's not gonna happen. You bomb.
Come on, let's go. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Kick his ass.
Okay, let's whip it out, boys.
Let's whip it out.
Hey, are you both crazy? That's it. Show's over. What were you both thinking?
Talk about this tomorrow.
I'm good with that.
I'm taking Mitch home, and I'm gonna see you at 10 a.m.
What is that, your mom? Come on.
You had him, Jake.
Thanks.
Somebody should tend to those wounds, but you're definitely too drunk to drive.
You got any suggestions?
And I live right upstairs.
God.
What the hell were you thinking? Do you need some help?
If you come to yell at me, I think I'm suffering enough as it is.
I'm not gonna yell at you.
Here,
What the hell were you thinking?
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Ah! I'm sorry. Oh. Oh my gosh. Where did you find this?
Oh. Friggin' Dave. He's busted my balls about that, so.
You ate so many hot dogs that day.
27. I remember every one of them.
I ate a lot, too.
If memory serves, you ate three.
Three is a lot.
Three's a lot?
Yes. I mean, not as many as 27.
Well, no, yeah. Look at my face and, you know, look at yours.
Your babies. Okay, I'm off to bed. Good night.
Good night. Hey, don't you judge me. You want to sleep together?
College!
Oh, come on, open! Hi.
Hi.
I can't get my door open. You think you could help me out?
Your door. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, it's stuck.
Your door's stuck. Yeah, let me take a look.
All runners should be making their way to registration now.
Oh,
he said 10 a.m., right?
Yeah.
Maybe he got held up.
I don't know, but I can't wait for him anymore. I'm gonna go register, okay?
We'll be right here, honey.
Donna, what's the deal with this guy?
Oh, Mitch, I don't know. Speak of the devil. Hey! His real name was hey, where have you been? And what? Why aren't you dressed for the race? What? What? Oh, my God. Are you drunk?
No, I'm not drunk. I was drunk. I'm just hungover now.
Mitch, can you grab his stuff?
Hey, don't touch my stuff, bro. All right?
If she sees you like this, it will kill her.
Relax, Donna. Give me a break. And where is she?
She's at registration.
Hey, I wasn't talking to you, dirtbag. You know, we could finish what we started last night if you want.
All right, let's go, 12-step.
Oh, great.
That's what I thought. Let's do this thing. Ow! Ow!
Wait!
Ow! 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 Get away from me! Ow!
I'll go find a doctor.
You do that!
Whatever happens, do not tell Elizabeth you've been drinking.
Ow, just quit yelling at me. God, I have a headache.
Good luck to you.
Thank you.
Hi.
Hi.
Team name?
Welcome back, Carter.
Okay. Here you go. These are for you.
Thanks.
I'll see you at the starting line.
Okay.
Next. Team name?
Hey, I'm not going to be too sure until I look at some x-rays, but what I see so far looks like a high ankle sprain.
Ow.
Oh, no, what happened? Speak.
It was a freak accident, babe. I stepped out of the car and I rolled my ankle.
Is that the truth? Mitch?
It's pretty much what I saw.
Do you think there's any possibility of him running today?
Maybe he's a doctor. I can't run.
Like I say, I gotta look at some x-rays.
So that's it? I mean, what about Mrs. Stanton and her kids?
I think the pledges will understand.
Final call for registration.
I don't think so.
Well, we're not going to find out, because I'll run.
What?
If you'll have me.
I will so have you. Can you handle Jake? Mitch and I have a race to run.
Wait,
go get him, guys.
Wait, are you...
All couples should be making their way to the starting line.
How long is this thing, anyway?
Probably best if you don't know. Just remember, keep an even pace, and remember that you're doing it for Mrs. Stanton and her kids.
Mrs. Stanton and her kids, right. Okay. It's gonna mess up my pedicure.
The Pasadena Couples Marathon is about to begin.
Okay. I should have gone to the bathroom first, right?
Ladies and gentlemen,
Do not break your connection or you will be disqualified. Also, make sure you stay in the course, especially when you hit Trail Hill.
Trail what?
Shh.
Is there a hill?
In your position. On your marks. Get set.
Stop complaining.
Donna, I can do it by myself, all right?
Oh, shut up. I'm helping.
I can't believe she's running that race with Mitch. I bet they don't even finish.
Oh, she will. I just hope Mitch survives.
Good job, guys.
So we just stepped in, huh?
I know. Crazy, right?
Yeah. Well, we have checkpoints all over this place. If the board have quit, we would have found out by now.
Come on, baby! Woo! 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 Come on, baby!
Oh, wow.
Are you all right?
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Oh, my gosh.
Hey, you okay?
Oh, my gosh.
You see?
Should we call an ambulance?
Come on.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Put your arm around me. Hold on. Oh, look at this. Oh, my God.
Go, Lizzie. You all right?
Mitch. Here, sweetheart. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. Come on.
As I get closer and closer to Elizabeth, for absolutely no reason, I'm beginning to feel more and more confident about this.
Morning, sunshine.
Good morning, Mommy.
Mommy?
You're not my mom.
Mm-mm. Good thing.
Oh, God, it hurts the most.
I figured it would. That way you can't kick me out. Doesn't it remind you of when we were camping? Let's stay here all day.
I don't think I have a choice. I got off my credit card at the bar the other night.
Lizzie, are you up?
Yeah.
Just got a call from the wedding photographer. He needs to change his appointment to 10:30 a.m. tomorrow.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
I actually forgot I had that appointment today.
I'm sorry, Liz. I have to ask.
Yes?
Why are you marrying this guy?
Excuse me?
No, I'm just saying, from what I've seen, you're not very happy with him. And if you don't mind me saying, he's kind of a dick.
Wow.
Would you disagree?
What would you like for me to do, Mitch? Do you want me to dump Jake and marry you? And who do you think you are? You're going to come here after 10 years and you're going to judge me.
Wait a second. For your information, I barely made it through Texas coming out here to find you. If I want to judge, I'll judge.
Okay, now we're going to play that card. I worked so hard to find you. Come on, give me a break.
It's no card.
Fine. I'll bite.
Laura! There he is.
Hey, Rudy.
Come here, you. Bring it in. So, I heard you're spending the night at my sister's.
Yes, sir.
Did you have sex with her yet?
Rudy.
Sorry. I'm just kidding. But I heard she's good. I'm just kidding. Hey, would you like to hang out with us a bit? Me and my boys were gonna be hanging around the fire, saying a couple chants.
What kind of chants?
Well, number one, our Lord and Savior, JC.
Jesus Christ. Oh, right. Can I ask what the bonfire's about? I mean, don't you guys usually burn crosses?
Whoa. Who do you think we are?
KKK.
What would make you say that?
It might have something to do with the white robes.
Laura, first of all, they're not white. They're taupe.
You've heard of the Hell's Angels.
Of course.
Well, they are the Heaven's Angels.
Oh.
We're a small group, but we're growing fast.
The robes are what they call angel shrouds.
Yo, Rudy. The boys are getting restless waiting on you. How much longer you gotta wait?
Would you like to join us for our ceremony this evening?
If I refuse?
I'll just have the boys come over and, let's kick the snot at you.
Let's chant!
All right, well, you boys have fun. I'm out of here.
You're going?
Oh, yeah.
Let's go.
Okay.
Yeah, a biker gang called the Heaven's Angels in Texas? That's ridiculous.
Rudy turned out to be a really nice guy. He gave me his card.
You know what? Jake proposed to me, I said yes, and we're getting married.
Well, great. Good. Fine. Good for you!
You know, buddy, come on, let's wake Mitch up.
Wait, no, but no, buddy. Excuse me.
Oh, hey, man, sorry we don't open for another hour.
Yeah, no, I was in here the other night. I think I left my credit card. I was playing the whipping post.
Yes, I remember you. You're awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah. No, man, you're one tough son of a bitch.
Thank you. The credit card.
Oh, you don't just like staring at each other awkwardly. Yeah, sorry, I'll be right back.
Thank you.
I'll call you later.
What are you doing here? Picking up my credit card. What are you doing here?
Nothing. I don't know what you think you saw here, but, you didn't see anything.
Didn't say I did.
Good.
Mr. Mitch Becker, here you go.
Thank you.
Oh, and on tabs this high, we automatically add 20%.
You have a pen?
Probably.
I only got a few minutes, whoever you are.
Hello, Donna.
Stanley Jones. What brings you out here?
Well, for starters, I was hoping that you would fix me one of your delicious cups of coffee. My house looks great.
Thank you.
How's Elizabeth? I understand that she has an old friend in town visiting.
Oh, Mitch. He drove all the way from Boston to see her. She's so excited. They haven't seen each other since college.
How heartwarming.
You have never been good at small talk, Stan. Why are you here?
I just want to make sure that she's going forward with this wedding.
Well, of course she is. Why would you... You don't think... Oh, Stan, they're just friends. Trust me, you have nothing to worry about.
You're right, Donna. I'm not very good at small talk. I want your assurance that my son's wedding is going to go off without a hitch. It would be a shame if I had to sell certain assets in order to make up my losses.
Well, let me be perfectly clear. You can be well assured that the wedding will go on as planned.
Thank you. I can get the key in, but then when it turns... Oh!
There is just the new paint sticking to the door.
Oh, thank you. Oh, I'm Elizabeth Carter.
Hi, Elizabeth.
And you are?
Oh, I'm Mitch Becker. Mitch Becker.
Fourth floor, what the hell?
Hey, Rumi.
Hi.
Well, I'll leave you two alone. And...
You know, we should hang out sometime.
Gross.
That'd be great.
See ya.
Yeah, bye.
Hi.
What happened to you, man?
Oh, I just fell in love.
And I just got high in the quad.
College. Hey.
Hey.
Somebody had a long day at work, huh?
Yes.
Care to join me? You know I hate drinking alone.
Sure.
Here you go. Cheers. Listen, Elizabeth, I want to apologize for the way...
No, Mitch, honestly, I'm the one that owes the apology. After I thought about it, I can totally understand why you felt that way about Jake.
Listen, I don't even know him.
No, just... Let me finish, okay? This is kind of difficult for me to say. My parents always thought that they'd retire here. And then my dad died suddenly, and both of us were really devastated. 6 months later, I'm living in Los Angeles, and I'm about to get married. And then that didn't happen because I found my fiancé in bed with my best friend. My life was kind of going nowhere. I felt like I needed to move home. And then once I got here, I found out my mom was about to lose the house. She got caught up in one of those refinancing schemes, and she had no choice but to sell or be foreclosed. Wow. That's when I met Jake. He came to look at the house and pretty soon realized that all he could do was look at me. I know it sounds really silly, but after what I had been through, it felt really nice. We went to dinner, I explained our situation, and shortly after that, he bought the house and said that we could stay.
For free?
His family has a lot of money.
I see. For free as long as the two of you are together.
It's really not like that. He proposed, I said yes. And here we are.
What can I say about that?
I guess I don't really need you to say anything. Thank you.
Woman?
Carter residence.
Hey, Donna, it's Elizabeth there.
Oh, good morning, Jake.
Well, I think she's awake. She must be around here somewhere. Let me try and find... It's for you.
Hey, you.
Hello, sweetheart. Look, I'm sorry, but I'm not going to be able to make that photographer appointment this morning.
Is everything all right?
No, everything's fine. My dad just wants to show me this building he's thinking of purchasing. Do you mind going on your own?
I would like for you to be there, but if you can't, I can do it by myself.
That's my girl. Okay, I'll see you when I get back.
What now?
Jake has to go meet his dad, so I get to go to the photographer by myself.
Want me to go with you?
No, I'm okay, thank you.
Pretty please?
No, let me read you your horoscope instead.
Oh, please.
Leo.
Good morning.
Good morning. I was coming to actually to tell you that I'm leaving to go meet with the wedding photographer. I'll be back in a little bit, though.
Oh, that's good, because your mom asked me to clean some stuff out of the garage, so.
She did. Yeah. That's nice of you. Thank you.
Not a problem. All right, I'll see you later.
Yeah.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Hey, douchebag! You and me gotta talk, bro.
What is your problem now?
What did you tell her, man?
Looks like the ankle healed up nice.
Screw my ankle, all right? What did you tell her?
I didn't tell her anything, okay? Because it would devastate her.
Give me a break. You expect me to believe that? After what I saw last night?
Last night? There's nothing to see.
I saw you! I was right over there! She kissed you! And you kissed her back! You love her, man. You've always loved her.
Elizabeth made her choice, okay? And whether I like it or not, I'm not gonna do anything to screw up her life.
Well, guess what, jerk off? That's exactly what you're doing. Now, I'm gonna be back in an hour. Make up any bogus excuse you want, but when I get back, your bags better be packed and you better be headed back to Boston. Got it? Oh.
Help me get him in the car.
No.
Where are you going? Jake, help me get Buddy in the car! Okay, Buddy. It's okay, I'm here. You see? Okay. I got you. Donna! Donna, get the car!
Dr. Dana Burke, please dial extension 202. Dr. Burke, please dial extension 202.
Oh, honey, honey. I'm glad you're here.
Is Buddy okay?
Mitch is back there with the doctor, right now.
I've called Jake 100 times. He's not answering his phone. Mitch!
Listen, it's gonna be okay.
Oh my God, your shirt!
It's okay. All right, the doctors are with him right now. He's going to be out in a second. Let us know what's going on.
Dr. Wilhelm, call on line one.
Hey,
Dr.
Wilhelm.
Well, we were able to stop the bleeding and repair the damage to the leg and the abdomen.
Is he going to be okay?
It looks very good. He'll have a full recovery.
Thank you.
Thank Mitch. It was Mitch's quick action that saved Buddy's life.
Thank you.
Can we see him?
Sure, just remember he's a little out of it. He hasn't been moved to recovery yet, but I'm sure he'd like to see his mom and dad.
Oh, Mitch isn't his dad. He's a friend visiting in town.
Excuse me. Sorry to interrupt you, but I have some paperwork that needs filling out.
No problem. You two go.
Thank you, Mom.
I'll take care of this.
I'm just going to give you guys a couple minutes, then we have to move him.
You okay? You want to be alone?
No. Hey.
Be all right.
Me too.
Yeah. Oh, hi. Oh, thank you, Mitch. Thank you so much. Okay. I'll see you both at home.
Drive safe, Mom.
Okay.
I'm just happy he's coming home in a few days.
That's great.
It's Jake. I don't want to deal with that right now. You want to go get something to eat?
You know, I know my timing kind of sucks right now, but, I think I'm gonna go.
Oh, okay. See you at the house.
No, I'm gonna leave.
Like, for good?
Mitch, we still have the wedding. I need you there.
You don't need me there.
Yes, I do.
Why? Why do you need me there? It's your wedding, for Christ's sake.
You never really talked to me like that before. And you know what? Mitch, you're right. Your timing could not be worse.
Why is it so important that I be at your wedding? Huh? Do you want to rub it in my face?
Rub it in your face? What are you talking about?
God, jeez. Jake is right. I am a wuss. You might as well just make me the maid of honor.
What does that mean?
You don't get it, do you?
Get what?
I'm in love with you.
Why would you tell me that?
I've wanted to tell you that since the first time I met you. Do you know why I came to find you? Do you remember what we said to each other? The day before graduation. 10 years ago.
Tell me. Mitch, tell me.
Take care of yourself.
Hey, Donna, fill me in. Are you okay?
No.
Just wanna save me. Oh, but I won't let you. Cause there's so much I wanna be. And I don't wanna regret you. But I miss you when you're gone. I wanted this so very long. And I feel a breakdown coming on.
Hi, is this Rudy?
I'm looking at the same numbers, but, well, no, I can assure you it's all tax deductible. It is. Let's go through last month's projected and actually see where we came out. I think you're going to be very happy.
You look beautiful. Your father would be so proud today.
Yeah?
Yeah. Elizabeth, you need to stop. Mitch isn't coming.
I know, I just can't stop thinking about him. It's my wedding day and all I think about is Mitch.
It may sound strange, but I keep thinking about him too.
Mother?
What? He's a nice Republican.
He's actually a registered independent.
On the outside. Not in here.
I miss him.
Is she in there?
You're not supposed to be here.
Donna, I'm going to be married to this woman in about 30 minutes. I think it's okay if I see her now, okay?
No, no. Not until she walks down that aisle.
Fine, fine. You haven't seen Mitch around, have you?
No, he isn't here.
Good, because the next time I see him, I'm going to put him in the hospital. You got it?
Will you stop with that? He's the one who saved Buddy after you hit him and took off. Besides, they made a pact 10 years ago to marry each other, only for him to find out that she's marrying you instead. So I think I'd cut him a little slack, honey.
They made a pact? Gosh, Donna, I don't know what to say. That's so touching. Come on, are you kidding me? Who the hell even does that? And that whole Buddy thing, by the way, I was trying to protect my family's reputation.
Go back to your friends, Jake. We'll see you downstairs.
Yeah, I'll see you downstairs.
Everything okay?
Everything's fine. It's terrific. So, you ready to get married?
How's Dad? Well, look, I'm gonna see you guys Sunday anyway, okay?
Yes, I'm still coming for dinner. Okay? I love you too. All right, bye.
Buddy? Buddy! Is that you? You look great.
I was about to say the same thing about you. Looks like someone took up jogging.
What are you doing here?
I just thought that you'd like to see that Buddy was doing okay.
So you came all the way to Boston to tell me Buddy's okay?
No, actually, I came all the way to Boston to show you that Buddy was okay.
Why would you do that?
Well.
He's the one who saved Buddy after you hit him, took off. Besides, they made a pact 10 years ago to marry each other, only for him to find out that she's marrying you instead.
Everything okay?
Everything's fine. It's terrific. So, you ready to get married?
Whoa, compadre. Where do you think you're going? Where the hell are you? Get your hands off me. Ow, ow! Ow!
Well, we can do this the easy way, or we can do this my way. It's your choice.
Mother, ow, ow!
Okay, it's my way. Let's go.
Okay.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? I'm sorry to inform you, but there will no longer be a wedding here today. It seems that the bride-to-be has had a change of heart. And as I look around this beautiful setting, it seems none of you are shocked.
Excuse me, but you're hurting my son.
Well, yes, I am.
Would you please stop?
Where's Donna? No worries. Elizabeth called me. Jake, it's over. Don't come looking for Elizabeth, ever. If you do, you're not going to find her, you're going to find me. And I'm from Texas. That means I'll barbecue his ass.
No. Learn to leave on a high note.
You going to be okay?
I'll be fine. Take care of her.
Will do.
Thank you.
Good night, everybody.
You know what, guys? I'm gonna go catch the Laker game.
I don't have to worry about him anymore. So where are we heading?
Boston.
B-town, sweet!
Hey, baby, we just picked her up. We're on our way.
Hold on, girls.
Woo-hoo! Yeehaw!
And we didn't stop until we got here.
Why would you do that?
I needed to see you. I wanted to make things right between us.
Well, you saw me. Buddy looks great.
Mitch, wait. It was the day of graduation. And you were talking to Dave, and I went over to steal you. I told you what a special friend you were to me. And if I have a regret, it's that I never gave you a chance. I never gave us a chance. So here I am asking for a chance. Mitch Becker, will you do me the honor of fulfilling a promise that I made to you? Will you marry me? I love you, and I want to spend the rest of...
Wait, stop. I must have gone over this moment 1,000 times in my head. Never once did I ever imagine it was going to be you proposing to me. You're the love of my life. Of course I'm going to marry you. Wait. One condition. We don't wait. We do this. No engagement, no ceremony, no photographers. We do this right now. We go down to City Hall and do it. What do you say? Deal?
I think I can do one better. Hey, it's me. Hold on, I'm gonna put you on speaker. Okay, you're on.
What's up, my brother?
Rudy!
Hey, Mitch, what's happening?
My gosh, Laura, how are you?
Is Dave with you?
He sure is.
And I'm with her.
So, Matt, any news?
Well, I think we need Pastor Rudy. We're getting married.
Oh, congratulations.
There you go, my man.
That's
only
nice.
Took 10 years.
Wait, Rudy's a pastor?
Well, hell yeah.
Online, baby, you can get a license or anything.
How soon can you be here? We want to do it today.
Half an hour.
Okay, we'll see you soon. You know, they did say that we had 30 minutes.
Yes, they did. Well, to quote my friend Dave, I did not predict that. And if there's one thing I've learned, it's...
Oh, wait.
Ooh, buddy. I'm sorry, where was I? forget it. I'm getting married.
Buddy, come on.
you know what it feels like. Ooh, turnabout.